The Phenom has arrived. The mythical. Immortal. The Phenom.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds.
Think about the impact, the aura of the Undertaker. You think about the legacy, matches named in his likeness, the Hell in a Cell, casket matches, an unmatched legacy of the Phenom. WWE has become his personal graveyard. Favorite demon.
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
What's even more impressive than the amount of havoc that Kane has wreaked in WWE has been the duration. For almost two decades, Kane has destroyed everything in his path and is showing no signs of slowing down. Attributes that signify the presence of Kane.
And at a combined weight of 336 pounds, Lince, Dorado, and Kalisto.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Here we go, folks. It's go time.
Every WWE competitor is spectacular to watch, but when The Undertaker competes, it's an event.
Well, he's got the most awe-inspiring entrance in WWE history and has the in-ring dominance to back it up. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
What a hurricanrana.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
And now that one's countered.
Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Are you kidding me? The Undertaker laughs at stuff like that.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Enough already.
Stomping down! In a bad way here, guys!
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Woo-wee!
Boom! That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Ooh, what impact.
And guys, Lince Dorado taking full advantage.
Uh-oh, Kane in defensive mode here. The cat-like Undertaker going to the top rope.
Boom! KO punch!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Kalisto is putting on a performance here tonight.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Kalisto reverses that one.
Very nice.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Once more, Undertaker heading to the top.
Leg drop guillotine.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
Kane's starting to look tired.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Here we go.
What a punch!
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, able to counter.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Oh, look at the kicks right to the midsection. And then follows it up with a big one to the face.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
A quick reversal by Kalisto.
Lightning fast.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh, double knee arm breaker.
Ah, look at this.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now, into a powerbomb.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Things are looking bleak for Kalisto.
I think this one's over. Kalisto really needs a great underdog comeback right about now.
I think the loser is about to get smashed.
It could be over here!
This is it!
And that's a thrilling victory.
Gonna take a while to put this place back together after the Tornado tag match. Take a look.
Seen one.
Few matches are as smash mouth as a Tornado tag team match, and you know what? These guys look like they enjoyed the brutality. I guess that's what winning does for you.
That's it for this Tornado tag team match. I hope you enjoyed it.